this sand? Why is this sandy? Whoa. Oh, it's going deep down. But it's cool, you can actually drive the crane around on this roof. It's pretty cool to see the traffic from up here because you can really observe its dynamics, how cars are changing lines and influencing each other by speeding up or slowing down or not paying attention. It's 7 p.m. Can you hear the bells ring? It's beautiful. Funny, this hatch lock just opened. Did it open automatically? Or is someone else here? This warm air coming out of here.
Whoa! This looks sick.
That's the elevator.
These sweets. Ah, that's unfortunate. Oh shit. Oh god. Thought it was locked because of this one. This is a university. Break room. Maybe they got some cookies inside here. No cookies. Also no cookies here. Oh, toilets, how convenient. Sorry, I really needed to pee. I just wonder why all the lights are on. Is there still someone here? Statistics. The Oxford Handbook of Corporate Social Responsibility. Man, that sounds interesting. Ooh, game theory. Could spend the night here tomorrow or Sunday.
Oh. This door's open. Turn off the lights. No one is here. Should save some energy. Should also turn off that projector. I don't know how to do that. Room on. Oh. It turned off.
Now, this is another kitchen with some suites, but it has a pin code.
Now, I just found a toilet, which is a bit broken.
It's the push button here, it's stuck. Look at this. Now we save some water.
And that's the main entrance.
Okay, lowest level, the cellar. Ooh, that's a big door. Oh, that's thick. Hospital, that's a bank. It's not a bank anymore.
What? It's open.
These are maps, folders. Nothing valuable inside here. Man, it's hot in here. I don't know what these are, but maybe pumps? Oh. Shows an error code. Not sure if that's a big problem. So this is the fire alarm center. I guess this is the main control panel, like connecting all the fire sensors and calling the fire department in case of a fire. It says malfunctioning. Not so good, I guess. This is a plan of the whole building. Like, this is a side view. Each row is a level of this building. And these are all like fire sensors, smoke sensors, and like water dispensers hanging from the ceiling. Oh boy, antenna. I haven't seen a big antenna on the roof for cellular connection. So I guess there's a smaller antenna.
connecting directly to the fire department. So in case of a fire, they use the antenna to call the fire department. So they are not dependent on like the telephone network or the internet. Also, these are batteries. It says 12 volts and 125 farads. So are these capacitors? Interesting. Oh, he saw me. More people. I'm not sure if that was stupid.
Oh yeah.
Let's try this. That was fun.